Good day, good day, good day. I write it here. Many times, subjects, I say it's urgent. Again, I say it's urgent again today. At the 30 October 2022. It's still AM. See, coming to, going to 9 AM, almost 9 AM. It was the day of the start of winter time. Just a few hours ago, the clock go a bit backwards. And then 1 hour backwards in calculation to cause early sunset, such a thing, casual, very normal, it's a casual thing, winter time, summer time, clock, a casual thing. So the subject of today is the casino. In this motion chat, the subject is the casino, but it's more so to say the origin of the casino, and then I will prove to you, and you will only see me listening. I'll prove to you by only seeing me to listen. One example on YouTube. One example of an all-time download, and the other example of a CD album purchase. I will tell you, the YouTube video to watch, the example on YouTube is the Moulin Rouge song with Christina Aguilera, Pink, Lil' Kim, and Maya. I never know with if it's Maya or Mia. I never know so well. So it was Christina Aguilera, Pink, Lil Kim, Maya, Mia. I never know so well. The downloaded example is the cartoon theme song from the Looky Look cartoon. I'll tell you a bit more at once, at a few seconds. And the purchase CD album, I will show you right now. This one from Justin Timberlake. I purchased it. I restored it in a plastic socket, and I throw away the hard plastic DVD, the CD cover. That I throw away. And I only keep this. I restore it in these seconds. That's how I do with any CD that I purchased since another while. Okay, so let me not wait for you. To explain more is the thing about the subject, and the thing about what it's about is two things. The origin of the casino in Wild Western time, and a second thing. Let's go to the second thing. It's the calculation of roulette was made in Europe, France, and then by slavery in America, made to the 00 roulette. And in America, it became, in the Wild Western cowboy time, they call such a place a saloon, where it's a whorehouse and a gambling place. A saloon is a true name of that. So casino is a two-in-one as the origin, while the real origin is calculated in Europe to a single zero roulette. The real origin is calculated in Europe with a single zero roulette, and then by slavery it went to America, and it became the casino according to whorehouse and gambling place in one building. That name for that, the name for that is saloon. And nowadays you see in housing furniture, saloon table. I don't know how to say that, I don't know why that, but something of that. The true name of such thing, the casino and whorehouse in one, at the Wild West and Cowboy time, a saloon. It's always called the 2-in-1 casino, whorehouse. Yes, you hear it very good for me. Whorehouse and gambling place. You hear it from me very well. Whorehouse, having intercourse with women. Whorehouse. Yeah, you hear it very well from me. Whorehouse and gambling place. 2-in-1, the saloon. Its origin in the Wild Western time of slavery. Its origin of the casino. And these two in one in one building became separate but very much related in the anti-social scenery. And of course, the smart businessman with education and the history in the school books knows a thing or two to say, oh, knows a thing or two about this, about my remarks. He knows a thing or two about my remarks as well. The smart education businessman from the education, history of education. He knows a thing or two about what I remark. Well, let's say he can give it, he's before me, before that I remark. He now say, Dr. Oba remarks a few things that are from his as study material or history in documents. Then he said, Dr. Oba is now remarking a few things that he knows very well of history and documents. We're at 7:16. Okay, what we gonna do? We go to the first example of the Moulin Rouge video song from the four ladies, Christina Aguilera, Pink, Lil Kim, Maya, Mia. I go watch that on YouTube. Then I prove to you the YouTube download I made years back about something like a visual of that Wild Western time. First time that I say it in this video chat. That's the thing, the download that I made. A visual by cartoon of just Wild Western time with the saloon, the 2-in-1 whorehouse and casino. Gambling place, not casino, gambling place. The saloon, the 2-in-1 building, whorehouse and gambling place. The saloon is the true name. Then it's whorehouse and gambling place. You have intercourse with the women. Whorehouse and gambling place. Saloon. 2-in-1 building. Yep. And the song from this album will be the video clip. Or not this time, no video clip, but the song. Cry Me a River. Justin Timberlake featuring Timbaland. The Cry Me a River is a very popular in the time when it was just released. Very popular in the time it was released. So the thing was the cartoon scenery about the saloon, whorehouse, and casino and one. It's the Lucky Luke comic books and broadcasted cartoons. It's why is it cartoon? It's the broadcasted cartoon. Yeah, yeah. Broadcast cartoon. Lucky Luke is the title. Is the title, and it's the cartoon main character, sort of like a bounty hunter guy, cowboy bounty hunter guy, sort of like a cowboy bounty hunter guy. We're at 9:38. So three examples that I, four or three? Let's see. One, two, three. Yes, indeed. Was there a fourth, as I quickly asked to remark? Was there a fourth? No, but I came into my mind of a fourth. Other thing to say was, the rivalry in professional, let's say it equals the board game of Monopoly. Let's say it equals the board game of Monopoly. To say the side, the battle side of the women, or the battle side of the men, and that is not even the men or women, but teams, to say a sort of similar to Monopoly games of the formalities, then to say on the side of Moulin Rouge, to say, or on the side of Crimea River, to say the foreclosure things and those kind of things, that it causes foreclosure kind of things. So then the side of those Moulin Rouge, it's not just said to say the women, it's to say the team or something. The monopoly of part of monopoly of the formality. Then a sort of rivalry between the artistical things. Then to say either you're on the side of this Moulin Rouge song or on the side of the Crimea River song, which is the side of the foreclosure that it caused. And that's why having a subject of urgency is for that indeed. The foreclosure that is caused, that has been occurring, to say lost in the temptation. And that is a very doubtful matter. It's a doubtful matter to say lost in the temptation, because who was lost in the temptation exactly? Both subjects. The man behind the cash register and the customer himself. No, it's to say the customer and the man behind the cash register himself are both victims of temptation. And that's why, if you say, okay, restore it for the cash register to not fall in temptation. If you think so, then you get this from the wrong way again. And this from the wrong way again, if you think so. Then to restore the cash register, man gets no temptation. To restore that. Because one of the two has to be restored. I say you restore both. And if you say, oh, you restore the cash register, man, because the employee is the most important. I say, this you get from the wrong way again. This one is the wrong way again. And I will say more about, to give the insights, because the customer is also an employee, but from another branch of employmentship. The customer is an employee himself, from another branch of employmentship. The subject goes even further to say, if you talk about commercial advertising, and that's in the casino, and then to see the commercial advertising, they give an advertising to say you have a great chance to win money, and then as prevention they say your chance cannot be influenced, your chance is don't make it a habit of some kind. If you're prevented by of some kind to say, don't make it a habit of some kind is what you're prevented, but the greater piece of paper of the commercial advertising is, there's a great chance for you. 14, 30, so the greater space on the paper is then is written as a great chance for you, and a smaller part of the paper says do not make it a habit. So where is that stand? It's prosecutable. It's a case to prosecute and pursue. It's a prosecutable thing. as a casino's commercial advertising. Yeah. And you cannot say those both to fall in temptation. The by the cash register and the customer to say then it's the cash register who must be restored of his temptation or mistakes. This because the customer also employee have high urges as well. Otherwise, why is prosecutable again? The commercial advertising. The greatest page on the paper says you have a great chance. And the smaller page on the paper says do not make it a habit. Right there. Okay, so I will stop now with any kind of piercing remarks. One thing that I will not do is prove the lineup of the round cylinder numbers. That is a thing that I will not make an inside remark about. I just tell you the roulette came from Europe as a single zero calculation and went to America to become a double zero roulette. But it came from Europe and France, Europe, France, in a single zero calculation. Okay, so now the three examples artistical thing, and then to go to a call minute of ending. Okay, so first the YouTube. I'm gonna go on the other telephone. And you see what? I closed the music too soon. Let's see. Just go to YouTube and do Moulin Rouge, then it will appear as I'm correct. Let's see. Yes, now it appeared. Okay. I forget the speaker box in the telephone. Yeah. Here it goes. Then the YouTube commercial a bit. The tobacco for me. A drink. Pass the commercial. Yeah. Here we go.
Straight up. the gate. Between the woman, some mistake us for whores. I'm saying, why spend mine when I can spend yours? Disagree? Well, that's you, and I'm sorry. I'ma keep playing these cats out like a car. Wearing high heel shoes, getting love from the Jews, four badass chicks from the Moulin Rouge. Hey, sisters, soul sisters, better get that dough, sisters. We drink wine with diamonds in a glass, by the case, the meaning of expensive taste.
You want an etche, etche, ay, ay. Come on, mocha, chocolate.
What?
Rio, lady, mama.
Okay, now I have to switch it.
Die heerlijke brownies van Dr. Oetker zijn echt heel makkelijk te maken. Ook als je ze voor het eerst helemaal zelf maakt.
Goed gedaan. Oké, zo. Then the name of the female singer is Maya. Yes, at the end of the video, all the names of the female singers were announced. Re-announced at the end of the video, and the female singer, their name is Maya. This is a something like a Latino American woman, Maya, and it was several more songs of back in those time, and she was very well known as well to say the girls, it's her behavior of the girls. Maya, yeah, in that time, same time that when she made more music a bit. The girls were big for the girls, that the girls were with her ching of ching. And Maya, yeah, the girls would be very much then the girls ching of that time a bit, very much, yeah. The Latino from America woman. Okay, then this cartoon thing, the YouTube download I made years back. Let's see, and it's a problem because for us maybe this is my Windows 7 laptop. Oh, I gotta switch in the speaker box. Perhaps it could be a thing that the screen will distortion, the sound also will distortion. It's a small thing. If it's not, then it's a good thing. It's this Windows 7 laptop and... Yeah. Okay, here we go.
Oh, Boogaloo, hero of the web, number one cowboy, never second best. Bad guys run for cover when he rides to town. Doesn't give a shoot, he can ride his shoes, he's the fastest gun around. Bang, bang, Boogaloo. Bang, bang, Boogaloo. Don't mess with Mr. Lou, he's a straight shooting guy.
No distortion from the Windows 7 laptop, so that's good. We're at 2636, so 35 max at Onboy TV, 35 minutes max, so I think we could just be in time anyway, or else it's just a little bit softer.
Is done.
Okay, yes, 31, 40, going to 35, good time for calm ending. And so, it's a Sunday as well. It's a Sunday, 30 October 2022. And at this AM, it was the winter time starting with the clock going 1 hour backwards. Summertime, end of March. Wintertime, end of October. So it's not a fully 6 months, half of a year thing. Not fully. I'm not the great teacher of the thing. That I'm not. I'm not the great teacher of the thing. I'm the great teacher of, because of your comedic entertainment, you're an idiot for this you get. That's what I'm, that's Dr. Omboy, the great teacher of that. The great teacher to say, I teach you a better thing. I say, because of your idiot comedy thing, this you get. And this you get. Then I'm the great teacher to say, that's a greater thing to find. I'm the great teacher of that. I say it again, I like it, I like to say it again. Because of your idiot comedy thing, this you get. This you get. And I, Dr. Omboy, I'm the great teacher to say that's a better thing to find. And then I'm not the great teacher to say end of October starts the winter time, end of March starts the summer time, and it's not fully a 6 months time. But it's the thing how it goes. The clock in winter time goes backwards to cause earlier sunset. The time in summertime goes forward to cause a later sunset. I am not the teacher of that. I tell you again, at 34, last minute, I, Dr. Omboy, I'm the great teacher to say, I'm the great teacher to teach you the better things, to give you a study about good things, because of your comedy thing, this you get, and this you get, because you're busy with your comedy thing, then this you get, then this you get. And I, Dr. Omboy, say that I'm the great teacher to say it's a better thing to find. You are only for this you get, is what you only are, man, even woman. Only for this you get, and this you get, nothing more, only you man woman, this you get, and this you get. Okay, well, no more time to light the cigarette. Okay, so, what? I thank you for your time, I see you another time.